horses. Where are we going?
Rooster.
No, no rooster. Where are we going?
At a show.
No.
Is as cold and restless.
No, we're going to see
animals.
That's a
the rodeo.
Yeah, are you excited?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't like a rodeo.
You like a rodeo?
She's gonna go. Well, it ain't no woman, flesh and blood. It's that damn old rodeo. All it's bulls and blood. It's the dust and mud. It's the roar of the sun and the wine. It's the wine and the sun. And let it go. It's the ropes and the reins and the joy and the pain, and they call the thing a rodeo.
Hey.
She has the best of all when his love comes to call. But his need for it controls the man, and her back's against the wall. And it's so long that I'll see you.
The horsies? You think the horsies are gonna come out here?
It's the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his nose, the gold in the blue.
Horsies!
It's spurs and let it go. Ropes and the rain and the joy and the pain, and they call a thing a rodeo.
The bulls are gonna come out.
Bulls.
You want to come out of? They come out of the chute. You want to see the chute? Okay.
And he'll sell off everything he owns just to pay to play the game. And a broken home and some broken bones is all he'll have to show. For all the years that he's been chasing this dream they call rodeo. Oh, well, it's bulls and blood, it's the dust and mud. It's the roar of a Sunday crowd. It's the white in his knuckles, the gold in the buckle. He'll win the next go-round. It's boots and chaps, it's cowboy hats, it's spurs and let it go. It's ropes in the rain.
And the Mesquite Championship Rodeo is going to be a fun night as we kick off night number one. Hello everybody, I'm Corey Keith from Missouri, and in this spin, the exceptional rodeo is here. And here it is from the back of Sun Catcher. On this fifth row rodeo string, that's a horse that they were just 87 points on just over a month ago. Numbers are coming in, they're telling me 76 points, 76 on the rhyme. For Harry Ash, that's a guy that is a certified retail
butcher. What do you think? Is that fun?
In the offseason, so. Harry, to the table, let's cheer him up. And one, a little slow to get up.
It's gonna hurt every now and then.
So right now, if you look at this replay, you can see right there this. He is gonna come, it's gonna come apart about right here. Watch this, comes over the front, slams him, and I'm not so sure. You're gonna like this, he's gonna like it. How about 80 points, 80 on the run? I like this.
Lessons are life, I'm gonna show you the time.
Great, you know, the world, right here.
That's the greatest fencing dog in the world. How do you know? But they're lining up on the 1947. They have been loving cows from our friends at Wresting. Also, a special thanks to our friends at Wresting Sports Medicine coming to spring our spirits here tonight. And I told you we're going to watch a lot of great up-and-coming stars in this rodeo. There's going to be a lot of actual things we're going to watch here tonight. A little bit later, but cheers, I have got to say, it's one of my favorite events to watch. And if you were wondering why I go to cheers, it's because you never watch this. Uh-oh. Come on, everybody, help him out. Oh, yeah. He says, I'm good. And come on, Patrick.
Well,
we got on the Texas Circus finalists.
Just right away.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Use it for chapstick.
Okay. They're going to let a piggy run out there. And it's got something on its tail, so we're all going to run after the piggy, okay?
Did you like the rodeo? You had so much fun?
We will go back. That was so much fun. Did you have fun? Aren't you glad we went?
Aren't you glad we went and saw it all? Yeah, we will. We'll go back.
Come back at a different time.
That's not the last time we're going, okay?
you loved it, didn't you? Daddy knew you would.
You were the best looking cowboy in there.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they never stay home and they're always alone. Even with someone they love.